Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I want to show you how to install Facebook Remarketing Retargeting Pixel in WordPress. Retargeting Pixel, it doesn't add anything visible to your website. It simply sends a little browser cookie to your visitors when they visit your site. And this allows Facebook to retarget those users once they visit your website on Facebook. So let's take a look at how we can add that. First, we need to go to our Facebook account. And we need to go to the Ads Manager. We can go to Tools, Pixels, to create our new Facebook pixel. You can name it here. And then you'll see a success message when you click Create Pixel. Now that we've created it, we also need to install the pixel. So I'm going to click Install Pixel now. And you'll see all this code. So we just need to copy this pixel code here. And we're going to put that on our website. To do that, the easiest way to do that is to first install the Insert Headers and Footers plugin. That allows us to install the code that we need without messing with the theme files themselves. So let's log into our website. From the dashboard, we're going to go to Plugins, Add New. I'm going to search for Insert Headers and Footer. Once I find that, that's here. I'm going to click Install and then Activate. Once it's activated, we can go down to Settings, Insert Headers and Footers area. And I want to put this in the header area. So I'm going to find the head section. I'm going to paste that pixel code there. And now I'm going to save the changes. So now that's all you need to do. You've set it up and you're good to go. You'll start tracking all the information of the visitors. And when you're ready, you can start retargeting on Facebook to them. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.